It's time to go race a marathon in China. There is not enough space most of the time. Okay, so I'm arriving in Beijing. I was supposed to have a driver to the hotel, but looks like he's not here. So now I'm like a tourist, first day in Beijing. I arrived this morning, it took me an hour and a half with a cab to come in the city center. So I'm in the government area and visit some cool place. I don't know if I'm allowed to skate in the street, but I'm gonna do it anyway and see what happens. Well, I can tell you, I look like an alien here on skate in China. But it's really nice, much easier to move in the city, much more smooth, and much faster to visit a lot of different things. Cycling pass, apparently I cannot go back on the sidewalk or on the road, so I need to get to find a way to get out of this big line with all these cyclists. And that's the moment where that's how I walk my 300 meter start. I don't know if they will let me in the Tiananmen Place with my skates, but let's try it, we will see. Those guys should be good to skate synchronized and with the same step in a pack.